face up, to the right, back to where you were.
Okay, now, those people that haven't had Nahanchikaka, what the count? Gonna do say sign, kaka. Hachikata, and do not have it with the count. Okay, you're gonna give it a shot. Try it.
The Hachikata with the count, right? Set. Down.
Nahanchikaka without the count. Staying with the black belt. Slow it down.
Slow it down. Group kata.
Stay with the black belt. Nahanchikaka. From beginning to end.
Techniques 1 through 5. Take a step forward. Everyone who has had Shobu techniques through number 10, take 2 steps forward.
Number 1, person coming in with the punch, we step forward the same size they come in with. Block, step in with the block. Block, go to Danuki, middle block. Two straight forward punches, and then we step back. Just like our basic exercises. We step back to ready. Once again, we step forward with the same foot we block with. 1, 2, step back. 2 consecutive punches to the solar plexus. Let's just work that real quickly, and then we'll move on. Hejime, bow in, ready?
Back.
Let's see, please. Block, one, two, good. Make sure your punches come from ready position. You don't want to block here and then zero. No, block, full count, one, two, and then back. Opposite side attacks. Block, one, two, good. Continue with that, both sides. Keeping it up on your punches to attack
until they say to stop.
Anticipate. Anticipation can just be as bad as being late for the technique. You come in and you block, he sees the block is already there, he can come around your technique, but it's not what you want. You want to see the technique come in at the same time, meet, and then follow through with the technique. Okay, work both sides. Drink. Let's see, gentlemen, you'll attack first. Block, one, two, opposite side, you attack. Good. Okay, work both sides with that, gentlemen.
Let me see what you got for.
alternate the lines.
Up.
go.
Go!
You said that.
Step back. One more. Look to your right. Here's up.